I'm Rakesh Singh, and I'm a professor of food science, food engineering, food processing. So in this lab, we prepare samples or analyze samples from different processes. And I want to focus on two or three instruments in this laboratory. The first one is a unit we made for ultraviolet light treatment of peanut samples. And we have the ultraviolet light in the middle of the drum, and peanuts is around, so it can rotate. That way it will expose all the surfaces. And the ultraviolet light is able to disinfect those samples from aflatoxin. Further here, if we come this way, we have a unit to measure microscale particle size in a suspension or in a cloudy liquid. We process a lot of juices or milk and other products, so the size of the particles in the suspension are very important, and we need to know the distribution. What is the smallest or largest size? What is the average size? Further here, we have a unit which uses what we call FTIR, Fourier Transform Infrared Spectroscopy. And in this unit, put a small sample and then pass the laser light. That laser light is infrared light, which will bounce the structure, so you can measure the structural changes in that sample, even their bond structures for proteins or carbohydrates or fats. So different components vibrate differently under infrared. And this machine will give us the spectra or a fingerprint of the molecular structure.